Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Pastor Ollie Higham, Rock Community Church.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, may I offer to you today an invitation to pause and reflect before you take on today's business. To be reminded of the incredible people who you represent today. I join you today from one of Scotland's most impoverished communities. I live in an SIMD data zone in the bottom 2% of Scotland. Around the corner is the Phoenix, a community centre our church run, offering a wide range of activities and opportunities. We aim to primarily serve three communities in the west end of Dumbarton: Castle Hill, Bruce Hill, and Westcliff. If we represented these areas statistically, it would be bleak reading, with stark and uncomfortable levels of poverty, educational attainment, unemployment, and the same addictions that blight many of our communities. But these are also communities full of incredible individuals. We believe we are a richer people for their presence and their God-given talents. You will make decisions today that affect our nation. But can I encourage you today to not consider Scotland as a series of data points, but rather as the remarkable individuals you know in your own communities. Those from every strata of society who carry the beautiful talents and giftings that God has bestowed on them. So, as a means to help you reflect, let me name some amazing people from my own community. Fiona from Bruce Hill, who helps volunteer at our youth club and helps us provide free breakfast to our community. Naomi from Castle Hill, who is part of the leadership team of our church community and brings joy wherever she goes. Lottie from Westcliff, who delivers a range of arts activities to our community and beyond. David and Gemma from Castle Hill, who run Taekwondo classes, providing physical and mental health support. Janice from Bruce Hill, who helps bring our community together. Kathy from Westcliff, who helps us provide a range of activities for babies, for toddlers, and for their parents. Ian from Castle Hill, who volunteers giving drum lessons to local kids and free haircuts to our community. I could name many, many, many more names, but time does not allow it. So let me finish, as I started, with an invitation. As you make decisions in this chamber today, may you see not just data and statistics, but the faces of the remarkable people that make up this nation. May God's peace be with you today.